Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the meat and fish shop in BigMidas Vendors app. First, you have to open the BigMidas Vendors app. Then screen will shown like this. If you have no account, you can create here. If you have already account, click here to login. Click here to login and click on. I will show you now. Give your phone number and password ID. Then click on. Now, I have no account in BigMidas Vendors app. That's why I am click on. Create your account. Give full name. And your email ID. Then phone number, then OTP will come automatically to your mobile number. Please add OTP, then password, strong password you must give, then click on register. Then after registration, screen will shown like this. We already know what is store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. Now meat and fish shop in store listing. That's why I click on store listing, shop name, add your shop name. And select category and current location for current location your shop photo with the help of Google Maps and select your state. Now I will give only sample only. You must give full detail and perfect address also. And now enter your city. Then enter your area, then enter your permanent address, then your Aadhaar card. If you have no Aadhaar card, you can add your PAN card photo. I am showing only sample layer. You must give correct document, then FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shop electricity bill or GST bill, any other bill related shop's detail. Then add your shop photo. Now I will give only sample. That's why you have to give, you must give perfect detail also. Then click on register. After registration, screen will shown like this. Explore orders page. Then the screen is called dashboard. In this dashboard, we can see all type of orders. Pending order, confirmed order, delivered order, total products. Total products means number of goods in your godown, and you can see membership also here left side, right side. Then in the left side, share, we can share option also here. We can share this app also. Then top of the left side, three lines are we are seeing. Click on this, then green, it means if your shop is open, it will shown in green. It means active, your shop is open. If your shop is not open, it will shown like shown in red color. That's why we can easily find out your shop is open or not open. Then go to profile setting. Select delivery or a pickup option. If you have in delivery boys, you can select delivery. If you have no delivery boys, you must pick up, select it. Now I will select delivery boy, delivery. Then kilometer survey, how many kilometer you want to serve, you can add here. I will serve only 2 kilometer, I will add only 2 kilometer. Then delivery charges, you want to delivery charges, you can add. And free delivery above, if you want delivery free above, you can also add. Then click on update, it's successful. Then go to add product. In add product, in the first product name, you must add product name chicken lollipop. How much kg also you can add first here. One kg. Then select subcategory. If it is chicken, so many categories are available. I will select chicken. Then add original price means MRP. Then discount price. If you want to discount, you can discount. Then unit 1. Then number of stocks in your shop, you can add. Then about description. Then add product photo. You can add more photo also. Then click on add product. Product is added successful. We can see added product in this list like this. If you want to edit this, you want to select edit option. Now I will edit discount price 300 rupee, not 300 rupee, 150 rupee. Sorry, 250 rupee. I will add. Then stock also, I will do 90. Then select, click on edit product. Then edit product added successful. Like this. In top of left screen, click the three lines. Then you can share this app also. Like this. You want to share any media, online media, you can share. Then you can see rating and reviews also, customers rating and reviews also, you can see here. Then order details, I already told all orders can we can see here. Pending order, confirmed order, delivered order. After this all process, you must log in. This is the main point, you must log in. Then subscription. So many subscription plans are available. In the first month, we have only one plan. 118 rupee per 1 month. I will click on now, pay now. Select wallet, select free charge and pay rupees 118 rupee. OTP, verify OTP, then transaction, amount payment successful. If you want payment detail, we can see here, like total days subscribed, days remaining, like this. In order, how can see order? I will show you. If now I have one order, see like this. Date of booking, time of booking. If you want to accept, you can accept. Where the order placed, we can see here. Then if you want to reject this order, you won't reject. then I will accept this. Then go to confirmed order. It will be here. Then we can see this also, no? Complete order. If you want to click on complete order, it will take order successful. Now I will click on successful. If order is confirmed, delivered option also delivered. See, like this. This is the process of how to add the meat and fish shop in Bigminas vendors application. In this application, 0% 0% commission. Then you have selection of kilometer serving, and then immediate return option also available here. Then pickup and delivery option also available here. This is like this. Please share and subscribe this channel. Thank you.